Hello friends. Welcome to Tektalksengineered channel. Today we will see what BDV test of transformer oil is. Or we can say BDV test of any insulating oil. BDV means breakdown voltage. It is done to check the insulation strength, also called as dielectric strength of transformer oil. First of all, let's see why do we use insulating oil. It will explain the reason behind BDV testing. Consider two conductors suspended in air. If one conductor is given electric supply with gradual increasing voltage, and other conductor is connected to earth potential, then at a certain voltage, there would be flash between two conductors. This happens because voltage difference between two conductors increases beyond the dielectric strength of air. This is called as breakdown of air. Dielectric breakdown of air is 3 kV per millimeter. That means with 1 millimeter gap, air can withstand 30 kV voltage difference. Dielectric strength of transformer oil or insulating oil is more than dielectric strength of air. Hence, it can withstand high voltage difference with less gap than that of air. That's why we use insulating oil in power transformers. Now let's see how BDV test is conducted. This is the testing kit. This is a portable test kit and can be used for on-site testing. We can see two indications on top. Mains on and HT on. Mains on means power supply is on. And HT on means BDV test is in progress. We can see switch to power on and off the kit. Push button is to start BDV test. And below there is a switch to raise and lower the voltage. In the center we can see analog voltmeter for voltage level check during test. There is a fuse to protect the kit from any power abnormality. On the front panel there is a knob to raise the voltage in manual mode. Now let's see inside testing chamber. Once we open the camera, we can see two points. One is high potential point and other is neutral point of a single phase transformer. In between these two points, test oil-filled vessel is placed. This vessel is made of glass with two standard compliant test electrodes with a typical clearance of 2.5 millimeters. To test the insulation property of transformer oil, a sample of the transformer oil is taken in the vessel. Please make sure that before taking oil sample, the vessel is moisture-free and well flushed with oil, so as to get accurate test results. Now this oil-filled vessel is placed properly over the two contacts in the HV chamber. Chamber is closed. Main power is switched on. To start the test, push button is pressed and switch is put in forward mode. Now automatically voltage applied to the electrodes is continuously increased up to the breakdown voltage with a constant, standard compliant slew rate. For example, 2 kV per second. Once the voltage reaches at breakdown value, flash occurs between two electrodes. This breakdown voltage is noted down. Now switch is put in reverse mode to drop voltage across the electrodes. This measurement is taken 3 to 6 times for the same sample of oil. Mean value of these readings is calculated. This is how BDV test of oil is done. BDV is an important and popular test of transformer oil, as it is the primary indicator of the health of oil and it can be easily carried out at the site. So guys, this is all about BDV test of transformer oil. Hope you like the video. If yes, please hit the like button and comment. Please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.